So when I was at Lake Orion High School, music was like the thing I was best at. So I just sort of used that skill to get myself into a good college. But when I was a freshman in college, I just started losing interest. And I think when you're in high school, even though you might have something you're really interested and focused in, and you think like your life just revolves around whatever you do, you don't realize like how many other interests and activities you have and how many things outside of like the one thing you're focused on there are to stimulate you. After my freshman year in the music school, I transferred to the liberal arts college. My sophomore year in college, a friend just kind of almost like randomly mentioned something to me like, oh, you know, you should try writing for the student newspaper. It's really fun. And so I thought, okay, well, maybe this is a good way to meet new people and do something. So I just showed up at the student newspaper and immediately really enjoyed it. And all of a sudden I was spending all my time at the school newspaper.
Shannon began her career as an intern for the New York Times in Washington, D.C. She's covered an array of topics from healthcare to technology. And in 2006, she joined Bloomberg News covering the Food and Drug Administration. In 2017, she made the jump to the White House.
My job now is I'm a White House reporter for NBC News. So my primary responsibilities are I write for NBCnews.com. I'm the lead White House reporter. So whatever the news of the day is, I write a lot of those. And then about 2 or 3 days a week, I'm on MSNBC as their White House reporter. I never thought I would be interested in going into journalism. Like I wasn't interested in TV production or, you know, yearbook or whatever. But yeah, I was kind of able to get to a place where I now definitely have like my dream job.